Welcome, my name is Venturius, and welcome to this new episode of Stardew Valley. It's already episode 10, and this episode we're going to try to make some more money and start some animal farming. Let's take off where we left. We made some money with the blueberries, and we are going to start to see if we can make some more with the same plants, because I didn't destroy them. They're all still standing there. So I would say we could make some more money with them. I also want to start to get a silo for the hay for the animals. So we're gonna take a look at Robin, how much she's forcing me to pay for that. Let's see where she is. Still 7 AM. Also notice there's a cave up here. And we can mine some stuff around there, some stone. There it is. Let's take a look. Ooh, who are you? Marlon. I was just peering down into the old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there. But a dark place undisturbed for long. I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this, you might need it. Oh yeah, a sword. Name's Marlon, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep an eye on you. Prove yourself and you might think about making your member. Okay. Explore the mine. Reach level 5. I wonder what we get. Let's... Okay. Did I just got some ore? No. Are nothing. Okay, so sometimes they drop stuff, something they do. We also got a health bar now. That's okay, we can't change that. Yes, was expecting that. Hmm. Okay. I need the ore. Nice. More copper ore. Lucky I have some plants with me for the energy I need, because I want to reach level 5. Maybe I should just focus getting on level 5 for now. Oh great, a bigger slimy. Oh. Much energy. No. That's that I can throw away. So now I don't need to water the plants. Slimy thing again. Was expecting it to be a bit harder. What's this? Can I loot that? No. At least I got some copper ore now. Level 3 now. Two more levels. Ooh, there's some more shiny stone. Shiny stone, give me some ore. Ooh, damn, that one did attack. Damn, that one did hurt. Ah, there's a stair. One more level. That's first. Try a bit of anything. Ah. Let's take a small look around here. There's something down there. Ooh. Let's go to level 5 and we're gonna take another look. Ah, nice, the elevator. I wanna go to station 0. Got some nice ore now. Now let's see how much the silo will cost me. I still need to water those plants, and already 3 PM. Would have been nice if it was a rainy day. Also got me a lot of stone now. Hi there! I'd like to check in with the local business and see how they're going. Yeah, you're in my way. Construct a farm building. Barn, well. 100 gold. Copper bar, okay. So this shouldn't be too hard, only the 100 clay is. Need to find out how to get that. Mill, shed, stable, slime hutch, okay. Can I get some clay here? Maybe? No. Okay. Where the hell am I getting the clay? Well, first we need to water the plants. Let's get back and let's find out how I can get that clay. Because that's the most important and hardest thing. I can go in the mine again and get some of the stones, but the clay. Got the copper ore. Who are you? Oh, it's okay. I get a moderate amount of sunlight. Just don't get burnt. Oh, you're the doctor guy. Yeah. Did I already met everybody? No, still need one. Okay. Let's get back home. And let's find some clay. We clay, clay. Hey, what happened here? Who broke my damn... let's first water the... So, let's... What's this? Yeah, deeper in the mines. Sounds like a logical mission. Watering the plants would be really, really nice if they give me 2 berries. I really love that. So that means I would invest 3,000 gold, and I would get, I've got 9,000 back, so I'd get 18,000, 15,000. Of one season of blueberries. That would really give me a good head start. What is this? Slime monster. Shimmering gelatinous glob with no smell. Okay. Fence, but I'm way too low on energy, so let's first get a good night's sleep. Then I'm gonna drop all the loot, clay. Oh, here I got 5 clay. That's not much. Got some more slime. So. Whoa, you scared the hell out of me. Hi there, good morning. I noticed you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ore, you'll need to find a furnace. There. If you want to get the most out of the ore, you'll need a furnace. Damn, that was a hard sentence for me. Just so happens I have an extra set of blueprints lying around. Here, I want you to have them. Oh, thank you. That's damn nice. Learned how to craft a furnace. Now get out of my way. The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting constructions and tools upgrade. Yeah, I know. I already thought I could make this one. When you've smelted a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. You can make your work a lot easier. Yeah, I would love that. Well, okay, I'm heading home. Take easy. Okay, so I can make... How many copper ore. Okay, so that's me sell hats. Okay, poke. Come to the old house, poke. Bring coins. Hat mouse. Huh. Dear Mintuit, it's been so long since I've heard from you, dear. Things are the same as ever back home. I miss you very much. Love, Mom. P.S. Found you an envelope with some money Grandpa left for you. Oh, that's nice. 500. I see you've been exploring the old mines. You got the adventure spirit. That's much I can tell. If you can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in my adventurer's guild. Be careful. Okay. A lot of quests. Initiations. Okay. Let's first water the plants, then we're going to look for some clay. Water. And on a rainy day, we're going to head back into the mines. Oh. Somehow we have a lot of things to do now. And watering these plants makes it way harder now. Butterflies. Okay. Oh well, would have been nice, but we got to save a little bit of money for it now. I wonder if it takes the same days as the last 15 days for the blueberries to grow. Okay, now we need to find some clay. Is the clay? No, that's the acorn. This is gonna be a tough one. How to find enough ore? Clay. It's a different story. Come on, get me out of here. Oh. I wonder how I could get the clay I need. Don't see anything on the ground. This is gonna be one hard thing to find the clay. I don't remember how I got the last clay, so that's the first problem. Got it by hitting the stone, but it doesn't seem the same. So maybe. This is a tough one. Well, I need to get some sleep now. Drop some stuff again. Level 2 mining. Plus 1 pickup proficiency, a staircase. Okay. I wonder what I need those for. Let's first start watering the plants again. Okay, so my fence is slowly being destroyed. I don't like that. Wasn't expecting that. So let's get some wood. Maybe I still have some fences left. Keeps happening, we're going for stone fences, maybe they take longer to not to get destroyed. First things first, let's water the plants. Shuffle, I would get some clay, but that's not it. Passing to Stardew Valley, okay. How nice for that train. Let's see if I still have some fences left. Got some doors, some fences. Let's fix those fences. Smart to do. Let's make some more fences. Last longer than wood fences. Yeah, should have made stone ones. Okay, so we are gonna use these for now. Train right now, just too low on energy, too risky. The spreading wheat caused damage. Okay, are they already damn, I can already pick these up. No, don't need. That's only a few days. 3 days, exactly. That's damn nice. And I get a lot of berries from them. Look at the berries. Well, this is some show ending. Sell 148 berries. I'm gonna sell it all. And the next episode, we're going back in the mine to get some more stone, because I want to replace this with a stone fence. Don't want to have to keep rebuilding it. And we're gonna find out how to make clay, because I don't know how to make clay. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, give me a thumbs up. Any comment you can leave below, I really appreciate it. Any hints, tips, that will help me. And I hope to see you at the next episode. My name is Venturius, and thank you for watching.